Hi, this is John from PortableFreewareGames.com, and I'm here to show you a game on the website. So if you click on your browser and you type in PortableFreewareGames.com, I want you to choose the games option and you scroll down to the bottom of that page, choose page 17 and scroll down to the bottom of that page to get to the 10th option, the 10th game. It's the very last one on this list. Alien Arena, it's called. I want you to click on that image. And that'll take you to the download page where you've got a video for the game, you've got a description of the game, and you've got two download links for the game. The first download link is for the portable version from my website. But what I've also done is I've added a link to the game author's website so you can download the installer version if you want. The reason for that is this is an open source game. That means there's lots of developers working on it at any given time, and they create quite a lot of additional content that you can add to the game. You can add it to the installed game, but you can't add it into the portable game. So if you just want to play the game, click download. But if you want to play the game and add bits to it, click here, and that'll take you to the website. So I'm going to download this. Just click download. Save. And this is the file here that you'll download, Alien Arena 7.66.exe. It's an exe file, it's an executable file, and like every game on PortableFreewareGames.com, it doesn't have to be installed to run. And I should really explain to you that the 7.66 is the very latest version of this game, but like I say, the game gets updated quite regularly. So if you're watching this video a year or two or 3 years from now, I'll update the game. And it won't be version 7.66 that they download. It'll be something else. It'll be 8.0 or 8.1 or whatever. But for the time being, 7.66 is the latest version. So let's double click this. And as you can see, it opens out in this nice menu here where we've got the name of the website, presents, the name of the game, and you've got four buttons. Usually on my games you've only got three buttons, but on this game it's four. The four of them are readme, pizza, game, and servers and chat. And starting from here on the left, the readme is instructions for the game and copyright owners for the game, stuff like that. The pizza button is a paid internet survey app button. And it's basically a miniature mobile website that details the 25 best survey websites on the internet. And out of that 25, 5 are completely free to join, and a further 10 offer a 60-day money-back guarantee. So if you're not happy with how much money you earn after 60 days, you can just get your money back. It's quite a handy wee thing. All you really need is an email address and some free time, and you can start earning money off the internet. The other two buttons is game, just launches into the game, and servers and chat. The servers and chat, as the name would suggest, links you into the multiplayer servers. It lists them for you, and also the IRC chat relay. But we'll get to that in a minute. But first, I'm going to play the game a wee bit. So let's play the game. Game. And this first thing I'm going to do is go into game options. Turn down your music volume, switch it off in fact. Now I'm ready to start the game. Choose single player, and it asks you what level you want to play it, easy, medium, hard or ultra. I'm basically a noob at this game, so I'm going to choose easy. Now the story behind the game is it's a frantic FPS, first person shooter, arena game. Where basically you have to kill everybody you can and try to avoid getting killed yourself. And that's about it, that's about as much the storyline as you're ever going to get. Let's play this game and show I like it, it's a good wee game. And I think you'll like it as well once you play it a couple of times. So this is just the files just loading up for the game to get started. Okay, here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Slap this again. I think the secret to this game is to keep moving all the time. You don't target much harder to hit. You try the ruler. And these are just bots I'm playing against right now. This is a single player game. You can see there's 7 or 8 different types of gun you can get. With lots of power-ups and stuff. Headshot, kill the guy. Picking up more and more ammo. As we kill the third guy. It just goes on and on like this. Headshot, another headshot. Another couple of minutes, and then we get to work at the next one. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go on to the server and chat just to show you what that's about. I'm going to show you the server and the chat option just to let you see what it's all about. So now we're back at this here, the main menu. I'll explain to you what the README is and what the PISA is, and I've showed you what the game is. Now I just want to talk you through the servers and chat. So click servers and chat. Here we go, this is the chat starting up. Here's telling me here your nickname is not registered. Because by default, the name you get is player until you put your own name in. So I'll go to main, configure, and I'm just going to call myself YouTube Demo. And that's me got my username for playing in the games. And also for the IRC chat relays. I'm not really into the IRC scene, but it's there if you want it. All you have to do is just click join chat down there. In fact, while we're waiting for that to start up, I'll talk you through the multiplayer, the servers. You click the refresh button here on the left hand side. It'll show you all the multiplayer servers that are available right now. Up here it says sort list by players or by ping. I'm going to choose players. So here's the multiplayer servers that we've got people playing them. As you can see, 6-6-5-5-5-4. So you should be able to get a game, a multiplayer game. But I would recommend that you do the single player first to get the hang of it. Because if you're just going to the multiplayer arenas, you're just going to get slaughtered. Because these guys really know their stuff. I'm not going to do that right now. I'm just going to leave you to play that yourself. So that's about it, really. It's a great wee game. It's a first-person shooter. It's multiplayer online. It's addictive. It's fast-paced. It's a good wee game. So I hope you download this game. I hope you enjoy this game. I hope you have a lot of fun playing this game. And I hope you subscribe. Thanks for watching.